Welcome to the Top Gun channel, where you're about to enter the danger zone of all food, drink, and other assorted reviews. And today I'm going to be trying out the Icebreaker Sour. This has the green apple, watermelon, and tangerine. And so I'm going to try them out for you guys. And I've never had this flavor before. So let's give it a shot. 2 ways opening this. So I think this one right here is the green apple because it has the green specks on it. It's hard to see because of the sunlight. Okay, I guess each one has all the flavors. It definitely has a little bit of a sour taste to it for sure. I definitely would recommend these. So, I'd have to give these an extreme. Let me know in the comment section if you have had them before. And thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, everyone, fuel the jets so we can kick the tires and light the fires. Because I feel the need for speed. #LoveThyNeighbor